Anthony, give me a boy's name that starts with the letter H.
Jose.
Name something that follows the word pork.
You pine.
Huh?
Huh? You pine. Pork you pine.
Good answer! Good answer! Yes! That's my tag! Yes! Lunatic!
Pork. He said, cupine.
Cupine.
What? What is cupine?
This is the greatest answer I've ever heard.
No, I feel you.
Number one.
It's number one.
Oh, my mama.
Pow. It's number one. Oh, really? Well, I tell you what, it's going to be number one on YouTube, but it ain't going to be number one on there. I bet every dollar I got, you the only person that said cupine. Cupid! Name a country a man with a mustache should visit to meet a woman with a mustache.
France.
Yeah.
France.
Paris.
You my man, Daryl. Don't even worry about this, dog. You know good and well that ain't.
I know that.
All right, Carl, okay. I appreciate you though, man. Let's go on back to your spot.
Yes.
Yeah. You wanna see?
Yeah, I wanna see.
All right, we'll go pass. Rail, name something that's hard to do with your eyes open.
Read.
Name something that's hard to do with your eyes open. This boy in college. He enrolled in that now. He leaned into the mic and said, read, Steve. Okay. And I sure want to see you shut your eyes and do it. Read. Let me tell you something. When this airs and they see this at your school, it's gonna be a rough life for you after this. One answer left. You can clear the board, Q. Some politicians belong in the White House, others belong in the blank house.
Well, Steve, if they're good, they belong in the White House.
Good answer. Good answer.
Good answer. Keep it right there.
Yeah, just like that, the question. Hey, Jamie.
What's up?
I might not get you, but I bet this ain't up there. Some politicians belong in the White House. Others belong in the White House. Oh, that's clever right there. Oh, they trying to trick me. Listen to me. Somebody came along in the White House. Others belong in the White House.
In the White House.
question. I'm gonna tell you the same thing you asked me. Quite yet. Oh, that's a good answer. Here we go. I'm finna point. Ready? Hold your breath. Some politician belong in the White House. Others belong in the White House. In the White House.
I was dragging a minute ago. God saw me having a rough day.
Oh, yeah.
God decided to lift me up.
Yes.
He said,
what?
You need an answer.
Yes.
That ain't really an answer.
Oh, yes.
You need an answer.
Yes.
That's really a question.
Well, yes.
I'm gonna answer the question.
Yes.
With a question.
Yes.
Some politicians belong in the White House.
Yes.
Others belong in the White House.
Yes.
Can I tell you something, man?
You can tell me something, man.
Is this your brother-in-law?
That's my brother-in-law.
Your brother-in-law about to be on YouTube. Hey.
What?
Name someone a man might not want to know that he uses Viagra.
I would say the President of the United States. All right, you guys.
Dirk is looking for the President of the United States. That was by far the suckiest answer since I've been the host. Who the hell do you know even knows the President?
I was saving the answers for my team.
He got two wars, a bad economy, an oil spill. He ain't worrying about you using no Viagra. Yeah, you know, in here in the Oval Office today, in the Oval Office, got so many decisions today. Oh, my God, is Dirk on Viagra? Gotta sign that into law. Okay, Dirk, you got me on that. I'm sorry. Toya, 100 men, tell me a traffic sign that best describes your love life.
Do not pass go.
Good answer.
It's up there, Steve.
Ooh.
It's up there.
Ooh, no, it ain't. Do not pass go.
It's up there.
Hey, unless you driving that little car on the Monopoly board, that ain't no damn traffic sign. Them is instructions. Do not pass go. Name something that a person with long legs might not be able to fit into.
I'm going to go with long pants.
Good answer. All right. All right. All right. All right. Good answer. Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
Meet with me. Name something that a person with long legs might not be able to fit into. And then you said long pants.
Sorry, Steve.
No, it's okay. I don't want you to say I'm sorry. You know, I want you to, you know. You want to take that back, don't you?
Yes, I do.
I know, but we got to check and see if it's up there now. We're looking for them long pants. Shut up! Hey, Rashad, tell me something that a pilot might turn on after the plane takes off.
The engine's already on, so the engine.
Good answer. Good answer.
Good answer.
Folks, we're at 33,000 feet right now, and fasten your seatbelts. I'm gonna turn these engines on, and See if we can't maintain altitude. Rashad suggested that we turn on the damn engine.
Nancy.
You got it.
I could never make love to someone to look like my who?
My lovely husband. One. There's nobody better than my husband.
Yeah, we are.
No, thank you.
Yeah, see, we understand that part. The confusion we have in this, why the hell that's your answer. The question, Nancy, let me set it up here for you, my king. It says, I could never make love to someone who look like my, and then you said husband. And so what the, see the look on these people's face? You don't see nothing wrong with that, Nancy?
No, sir, it's up there, Steve.
Yeah. I'm gonna ask you the question. I want you to say the exact same answer. You can't give a different answer.
Okay.
Then I want y'all to act like you really think it's up there.
It is.
Nancy.
Ask the question, Steve.
Oh, I'm finna ask you a question. I could never make love to someone that looked like my
husband.
Husband. Caitlin, what's the first question somebody asks when they wake up from a coma?
What's, like, new on the radio? Like, answer. What's new on the radio? Like, what music's out? That's what I'd be curious.
It's up there, Steve.
Look, I'm in the radio business. I'm on the radio every morning. I hope to God it's up there. I want somebody to think of me first. Been in a coma 8 months. Hey, what did Steve say? What's on the radio? Point values are triple. We got the top four answers on the board, ladies. Here we go. Tell me another way people say mother.
Mama.
Mama.
Mommy.
Mommy.
Yes!
We're gonna play, Steve.
Play,
Cam.
Slant. Oh, Yolanda. Yolanda, tell me another way people say mother.
Nanny.
Nanny!
Yes.
Cecilia, name another way people say mother.
How about Nana?
Nana! Folks, you got two strikes. If it's there, you're still alive. But this time, if it's not there, the Kamenzin family can steal and win the game. Sheila, tell me another way people say mother.
What about Steve Nene?
Yeah, you said, what?
Nana?
Didn't you say Nana?
I did say
and
that,
I said,
Steve. Yes.
Nana. Uh-huh. And I said, Nana.
What is you saying? Stop clapping. What is you trying to say it in Spanish or something?
Steve.
It's the same word.
It's the same word.
They're gonna
okay.
Spell it the same way. E-N-A-E-N-A. You just can't go changing the inflection. And no can't okay. Be your answer. I'm just, before you say no. Okay, Sheila. Tell me another way people say mother.
What about mommy?
Okay. Okay. Oh, mommy.
Right.
Not mommy. You want mommy. Right. Not mommy.
Right.
Oh.
Got me?
I see you. I feel you. That's hot. Okay, now, let me ask y'all something. Y'all crazy. That y'all can take all these words that's the same and just say them different because you want to? Nanny? Nana? Nani? No, no? Okay, we gotta go again. Okay. Tell me another way people say mother.
What about mommy? Well, we already said, you know, mommy.
Yeah, because that's, yeah, see, that's the, see, like some, like, okay, like, look at me. Y'all stop laughing at this. This ain't, listen to me. See, watch how I do this. Mommy. See that? Mommy. Now watch this here. Mommy. Okay, well, hold up. Okay, now watch this one. Mommy! Here go another one. Mommy! Oh, mommy! Mommy! Get it out. Y'all had time to think of something by now. Hey.
Right. Okay.
Now, tell me another way people say mother.
Okay, Steve. Nana.
This shit can't be happening. Listen to me. I get paid to host a show. Get too much shit here. And to the kids up there, listen to me. We ain't gonna add this like this, cause you'll never be able to survive this up at the school. We're gonna cut this down to one, maybe two nanas. Two nanas and two mommies. We're gonna cut this back. But this here. Okay, Steve. I got this one. Nana. That's crazy. Na 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 na. Hey hey hey, goodbye. Na 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 na, hey na 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 na. Hey hey hey, goodbye. All right. All right, now we done sung it too. Last time, this is strike eight. This is it right here. Whatever you say, we're gonna flip it over. All right, you ready, Sheila? Tell me another way people say, no, just hell, just tell me another way you say mother, cuz.
Well, Steve, I would say mom, but the answer mom is already up there.
Right, well, let's just flip that shit over.
Right.